Children, let's continue our exercise. Okay. Question number 4. Prove that the two triangles shown below have the same area. So we have to prove that given triangles having same area. Okay, let's start. Draw AB equal to 5 cm. Measure 50 degree angle from the vertex A using a protractor. Then join it. Next, using compass, put an arc 5 cm away from the vertex A. Then complete the triangle ABC. Using set square, draw a line parallel to the base AB. Next, measure 130 degree from the vertex B using a protractor. We start from 0 and count at 130. Then join that angle using scale. This line meet the parallel line at a point D. Here we got two triangles. In the given triangles, angle A equal to 50 degree, angle B equal to 130 degree. So angle A plus angle B equal to 50 plus 130 degree equal to 180 degree. This shows that angle A and angle B are supplementary angles because their sum is 180 degree. So the line AB and CD are parallel lines. So triangle ABC and ABD are two equal triangles in between the parallel lines AB and CD. Is it clear for you children? These two triangles having same area because they having same base and their third vertex are on the line parallel to the base. Okay. Next, question number 5. In the picture below, the lines parallel to each side of the blue triangle through the opposite vertex are drawn to make the big triangle. How many triangles in the picture have the same area as that of blue triangle? How many of them have the same measures of the blue triangle? Okay, let's start the answer. Once again, I will repeat the question. How many triangles having the same area as that of the blue triangle? And how many of them have same measures as that of the blue triangle? Okay. Name the small triangle as P, Q, R. And the large triangle as A, B, C. Let's consider AB is parallel to PQ. So AB and PQ are parallel lines. Triangle PAQ and triangle QBP are equal triangle having the same area as that of the triangle PQR. Similarly, we can consider PR is parallel to BC. So we got two triangles, triangle PRB and triangle PRC have the same area as that of the triangle PQR. Next, RQ is parallel to AC. So, triangle RQA and triangle RQC have same area as that of the triangle PQR. Next, there is three more triangles are there. They are having the same area as that of the triangle PQR. Do you know which are they? Yes, right. Triangle PCQ, triangle PRA and triangle RQB. Children, do you know why these three triangles having same area as that of triangle PQR? Okay, because the lines parallel to each side of the blue triangle to the opposite vertex are drawn to make the big triangle. So these three triangles having same area. Total we got 9 triangles. Okay. Next we have to find how many triangles have the same measures as that of the blue triangles. So do you know how many triangles are there? Yes, 3 triangles are there. They are PQC, PRA and RQB. Once more, triangle PQC and triangle PAR and triangle RBQ have same measure as that of triangle PQR. Total 3 triangles. Is it clear for you children? Okay. Here is an activity for you. Exercise number 1, question number 4. Hope you understood this video. If you have any doubt, please ask me through WhatsApp. Write down the notes carefully and keep it with you. Thank you for watching this video.